The best thing about working at Goodwin, without question in my mind, is the people.
Focus on the people and focus on how we could do teamwork and lead together and accomplish great things at the firm.
Being a leader means being inspirational. It means caring more about the people that you're working with in the firm than you do about yourself.
Be the person that wants to lead in the organization and you will progress through the career because your projects will be better because you've worked collaboratively with people in the firm.
You should be thinking constantly about not only yourself or your own client, but others at the firm and what you can do to help them do their job better.
What we try and do is have everybody feel that they are a leader at every level of the firm. How does that manifest itself? Even your most junior associate on the legal staff side has opportunities to work with summer associates who are looking up to them as mentors, as sponsors, as people that they can learn from.
People think leadership means people who need to follow you. People think leadership means you have to have a position of authority. I believe leading at every level is understanding the organization that you're a part of.
It's about being innovative. It's about driving connectivity across the firm and being a steward of the firm's culture.